I'm Dan Green. We are beginning tonight with these protests at UC Santa Cruz on campus. It started this morning when at least five people hoisted platforms into two giant redwood trees. The trees located where the university wants to build a new biomedical facility. Action News reporter Phil Gomez is live on campus with details.
Well, Dan, the demonstration began peacefully in an area known as Science Hill here at the UC Santa Cruz campus. But as soon as students began moving barricades, that's when police moved in. Police officers used pepper spray and nightsticks on protesters to try and prevent them from taking down barricades.
This is a public university, and they've come in and they've already brutalized students. They have rubber bullets, they have tear gas, they have pepper spray. They've used it before, and they intend to use it again on students.
Police were overwhelmed by hundreds of students, and more officers arrived to try and control the crowd.
We're trying to get help to our people that are up in the trees, trying to hold this place down because we believe that the campus belongs to the people.
At least five people plan to remain up in these two trees as long as they can. The demonstrators oppose the planned addition of 4,500 full-time students and the development of 120 acres of upper campus forest.
People want to see a better planning process, one with more input from students and community. I think a lot of people feel really ignored in this process.
Not all students agree with the demonstrators. Some called this protest stupid.
If we're, curing cancer or finding cures to other diseases, like, I'm all down for that.
Yeah, exactly.
I mean, why not? That's what a university is. We're here to learn, but we're here to do research.
The university says those arrested could face criminal and civil penalties.
When a protest occurs in a manner such as this, it's hugely expensive. It's hugely expensive for the campus. We have to have police here now to prevent other people from going up in trees. We have other staff on hand, so we want someone to reimburse us for the cost.
Eventually, the police did back off. The tree sitters remain up in the trees, and the university is regrouping to figure out what action they might take next. Now, there were some arrests. One person who was trying to get up a tree early in the morning was arrested, and he was arrested for interfering with the he was arrested for trespassing and mutilation of trees. Five others were cited for interfering with the duty of a police officer. Back to you in the studio.
Very good. All right. Thank you, Phil. Police were originally called to the scene just to keep the peace. The UC Santa Cruz police chief says that he had his officers stand down after the melee to get them out of harm's way.